Lisa's a gold digger. Fans for the past week have been calling Lisa a gold digger since she was supposedly seen on a date with Frederic Arnault. They're saying she's dating him for money since he is the CEO of Tag Heuer. But Lisa is a rich woman herself and she would never ever use anyone. We know her. And it's not a date. It's definitely just a brand meeting. What are your thoughts on this?